does it feel like I'm forgetting something? Damn. Oh yeah, now I remember. Illusion of Gaia.
Oh boy, I can't wait. What's this?
Yes!
Not today, door.
Let's get some actual lighting in this time. Ugh. First try, no blow. This is the stuff. All right. Now this is a game. All right, VHS tapes. Hold my phone for me.
Okay.
This is a game for the ages. Illusion of Gaia. Forgot what the game was about, but I remember I liked it. Oops. Hit the start button. I sure will. Come on. Let's see if there's any save files in here. Oh, there's one. HP 8. Strength 1. Defense 0. I haven't even started. Just started the game, saved, and quit and sold it. Damn. That's what I'm wanting to do. Alright, let's see where he got up to. I wonder if he got this jewel. Nope, nothing. One jewel. Alright, setting up this. Now let me play from the beginning. Race. Start journey. Oh boy. School. My name is Will. Years passed since the Tower of Babel with my father. My father and his party met with disaster. Somehow, I made it back. But now, I still can't believe my father is gone. I'll never believe it. When I grow up, I'll be explore and see the world. Somewhere, I'll meet my father. That's all for today's lesson. You four do your best not to fall behind. Demons have appeared outside of town. If you go very far, you must go with your parents. Damn. I didn't know my parents could protect me from demons. See you guys at the usual place. I have to go somewhere first. Home. Oops, I can't read. like always, the cave at the seashore. Oops. The first. Nope. This is Lance's house. It was natural for four friends to call the seaside cave their second home. Usually, lessons are done in school, we gather there talking play games until sundown. Now I wait for the third jewel. And that will be all for my acquisition. Man, I told you this game was amazing. Whoa, no! This is the worst part of the game. Oh, finally! Oh, it's been 8 hours, and I finally got the red jewel I was looking for. Whew. Note to self, while developing games, do not leave such a critical item up to chance. Lesson learned. Well, this has been The Dude Named Guy. Episode 2. Join me next time for another riveting episode of The Dude Named Guy, who also enjoys... Oops, sorry, I messed that up. Yes, I collected 3 jewels, but then I collected more than 3 jewels. I received your... Join me next time, as I was saying, for The Dude Named Guy. Continue my journey? No. Then rest a while. Yeah, I need two. Oh, that thing took me all night. It's dark out. And there you have it. Episode 2, The Dude Named Guy. Stay tuned for more! Hold it, many demons are prowling around outside the town. Didn't your teacher warn you not to leave town without your parents? My teacher did.